We do not have a deficit in the state of Washington.